Kriko, established in 1985, specializes in designing, manufacturing, and installing more than 2,000 incinerators and cremators. They produce not only incinerators and cremators, but also medical waste incinerators. These are sold locally as well as exported overseas. Medical waste incinerators are used to safely dispose of medical waste produced in hospitals. According to the scale of the incineration, there is a batch-free pyrolytic incinerator and continuous feed stoker-type incinerator. They are divided into three categories: small-size incinerators, mid-size incinerators, in large-scale hospitals with more than 1,000 beds, and large-size incinerators in waste disposal plants,